Right, let's get this sorted. Map. And this is the second part.
Hey, you guys aren't registered pharmacists. The no lab coats thing gave you away.
Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels.
What's in the barrels, boys?
Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma.
We'll need more drugs. Someone's gotta teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. Feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here.
Pretty sure there should be this one.
Alright, what's in you?
Do.
Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier, I think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science.
Oh yeah. Science new pay.
Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out.
My dude.
Oh yeah! Did everyone see that?
Look how many of those I got left to do. Thanks for watching, guys. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.